Let's discuss this question. So here the following data was obtained from spectrophotometric assay for zinc at 465 nanometers. So here we need to prepare a Beer-Lambert.